my bike keep cutting off. He's telling me controller protect. I don't know what the fuck going on. So I'm trying to get to y'all so I can open it and see what's going on. Now can you tell that I'm lost in zone?
Brand new drip, no Louis Vuitton. They see me flexing and know what I'm on. I am a king to this.
For some reason, when I was riding my bike, I was hearing like a knocking sound from a hub motor. But at first, I kind of felt like a vibration, like a strong vibration, and it just cut off on me. So I mean, there's nothing wrong with the wires. Like, my wires are perfectly fine, and it has been in the same position for the whole year. So I don't know, maybe it was probably a little, because when I opened the hub, it was kind of moist a little bit. So maybe it was like a little bit of water that probably, I don't know, my sensors went bad, so I have to replace the hall sensors. I did order 6 of them on AliExpress for like $7, so I'm waiting for that to come in about like 13 days. But for now, I'm just trying to clean it. It had like a lot of rust on it, so I'm spraying some awesome. You can put this like underwater, or you can spray it down, you know, soap it or whatever you do. But as long as you give it a couple of days to like dry. So that was kind of weird, because I really thought that my controller was gone. So I called my buddy and I told him like, yo, let me put my controller on your bike and see if it's the controller that has the issue, because I don't want to believe it's my motor that has the problem. Like a cold start, like it spins, it works, like, you know, full throttle, everything works. But then I'm like, when I sit on the bike to go for a ride, 5 minutes later or like 3 minutes later, the bike just cuts off. Like, as soon as it has load on it, it cuts off. So what I did was I tried to tap into the wires here and tested them out with the wheel being on the bike. And on the multimeter, when I spin the wheel on the blue wire, it changes volts between 0 to 5 volts. But when I tried it on the yellow wire and the green wire, it stayed flat 3 volts. So I was like, okay, something is off.